Hey y'all, happy Monday and welcome to my life. Today we will be making a buffalo chicken noodle soup. My husband has told me time and time again, he does not like chicken noodle soup. So I thought it sounded good, but he wouldn't eat it if I made it. So I tried to find a recipe that I thought he would eat, and I found this one and he said, "That sounds interesting, I'll try it." So, fingers crossed, it goes good. Alright, so, the recipe is in the description below. If you do not see it, shoot me a message. I'll be more than happy to send it to you. Okay, first we are going to take our chicken breast. And pour it right into our slow cooker. Yay! Perfect. Hi, Vera. Next, we are going to put 4 cups of chicken broth, which is 1 32-ounce carton of chicken broth. What are you having for dinner tonight, Vera? I hope I'm saying your name right. Vera? Next, I would be adding celery and carrots, but the celery I wanted to get, they weren't very fresh. Because I like to get the chopped up, already done celery. But the person who got my groceries, hey Miranda! Or Ray Ray. And so I didn't get them. And me and my husband did not do cooked carrots. So next we're going to add some garlic. Perfect. And then some chopped up onion. Make sure I got it all. Perfect. 2 more steps. Next, we are going to add this Buffalo Wild Wings medium sauce, which was so hard to get. I had to make 2 different Meijer orders for them to finally say, "Oh, we do have it." Right? That's amazing. I wish I could go to work, but I can't go to work until I get my knee fixed, and I can't get my knee fixed until I lose weight, and my insurance through work is not helping. So, yeah. Come on. There we go. Perfect. Now, it wants us to use a full 12-ounce bottle. You can use any buffalo sauce you want, but I found this Buffalo Wild Wings medium sauce, so I thought I'll give that a try. And pour all that in. I hope I can do it, because this happened almost a year ago, and now they're just telling me I have to lose the weight. It's so much fun. And finally, we are going to add some mushrooms, which I usually get the chopped, but these ones were cheaper. Oh no! Yeah, they just told me this about a month or two ago that I need to lose the weight. Hey, Carmen. And I wish they would have told me it last year when I got hurt back in March, but they didn't find out I had broken it. So, it's drama, but I want to get back to work. One more. Now, you're probably wondering, this is chicken noodle soup. When am I adding my noodles? Half an hour before serving, you will add heavy cream and you will add noodles. I have some egg noodles saved on the side, which I love this little organization area I have now because my Aunt Lynn gave me a gift card to Amazon. So I got some organization and now I don't have to go everywhere to find what I need. I have it right here. And we will be cooking this on low for 4 hours, but half an hour before we will add the noodles and the heavy cream and then cook for extra half hour and serve. Yeah, I fell at work. And they found out a month after I had done it that it was broken and they tried to just tell me it was a dislocated knee. And I have a torn MPFL that they have to fix. So, yeah. Not fun. I will be live Wednesday and Friday this week. And I hope you have a great rest of your day. And I'll see you Wednesday. Have a great night. Bye. Yeah, not good.